Welcome back. Let me fix this. Son of a bitch, it's really hard. Okay. I'm gonna check the angle anyway. Looks okay. Okay, now we are. Look, there's me. Whee! Alright. Gotta wait for these slow ass things. Hello. Okay, this ought to be thrilling. I've never really looked at that. What is that? Who cares? I don't care.
Very impressive. Please note that any appearance of danger is merely a device to enhance your testing experience.
Yeah, sure it is. I'm sure that totally safe the whole time. She is such a bullshitter. I know some bullshitters in my life, but she tops them all.
The Enrichment Center regrets to inform you that this next test is impossible. Make no attempt to solve it.
This test is so fucking impossible that it's totally impossible for me to do this right now that I just did.
You remain resolute and resourceful in an atmosphere of extreme pessimism.
Yeah, that was piss easy. When I started doing that, I thought to myself, come on. You can't really expect me to believe that this is impossible. That is just BS. The first time I went through, it took me about a minute to stall that, and that was the first time.
Hello again. To reiterate, previous one. Momentum.
Something about momentum. Okay. Whee!
Spectacular. You appear to understand how a portal affects forward momentum, or to be more precise, how it does not.
Yep. Come on.
Function of mass and velocity is conserved between portals. In layman's terms, speedy thing goes in, speedy thing comes out.
I love you. Please marry me. Oh no! Yeah! Okay, barely made that one. Okay. I just made that up. Check my battery. It's good. Sorry about that. Fucking load screen. I hate you. Go to hell. You go to hell and you die. I said that all wrong. That's not the right accent. Throw this in the trash. Please don't let me miss and break this damn thing all over my room. Hey! Okay, I dropped the remote. Okay. I hate this part.
The Enrichment Center promises to always provide a safe testing environment. In dangerous testing environments, the Enrichment Center promises to always provide useful advice. For instance, the floor here will kill you. Try to avoid it.
No! Damn you. Now I've gotta wait. Come on. Mom! Shoot! Yayakima! Okay. I don't know if that kills you or not. I'm not exactly sure what I'm supposed to do. I'm just gonna hit that randomly, totally randomly. And I'm assuming it fucked up. Did it work? Okay, somehow that worked. I don't know, I just hit the thing totally fucking randomly. So, now where do I go? over there. If I don't hit it now... That was odd. It's actually pretty easy now, but the first time I went through this, I was so goddamn frustrated. And right now I'm getting worried that the game will crash.
The device has been modified so that it can now manufacture two linked portals at once. As part of an optional test protocol, we are pleased to present an amusing fact. The device is now more valuable than the organs and combined incomes of everyone in.
Subject home now.
Okay. I'm so selling this damn thing on the black market. Mom! I swear that looks like some big bucket of shit down there. Okay. What? Got both portals now. Which rocks. I think this is a better sound effect than this. I like this one more.
Yet you
need to
fling yourself.
Let
fling into space.
Okay. Where am I flinging myself to? Exactly. I have no idea where. Oh, there. Okay. Whee! Okay. Oh, I love that. I love my job. Whee! Haha, okay. Haha, I win. Bitch. Yahahahar. Oh, yeah. It's the super colliding super button. I'm not gonna stop saying that, so you can just write your annoyed comments now, because I'm not gonna stop. I will not stop. Whee! Okay, I did it. Okay, now where do I go? Right there, okay. Shamona! No! What are you doing, you retard? Where do I go now? Hey, there. Just go to the next part.